Was hoping they wouldn't want to. Nice. I should have gone down there. This is why I need town portal. I can actually get back.
Have to go back.
So I need them next turn. Evil Eyes, we'll follow roughly the same strategy. You know, for once, first aid actually came in handy. Alright guys, next turn, next turn. Next turn we kill the ABs.
I get almost thirsty.
Back to gym, yes. Cheers. I was listening to it too though! Hey, Bengorian, welcome to the stream. Thank you, same to you.
Bruce already did the gym campaign.
So did Meridian, and his was better. Titan growth plus 5, if only. Oh, I must admit, I was hoping for a hero who would actually have... You know what I should have done? Problem gem. Ah, save the dwarves, save the dwarves. Alright, take two! Still just as many. Every time. And let me guess that one. Hey, you wanted to see how... If first aid would save me from the bees, let's do it! Oh wait, that's not enough. Whoops. Thank you. Hey, you power rush. Yes, where was that the entire fight? There it is, ladies and gents. No! What is this morale? I cry every time, but there it is. See that? Ching, ching, bling, a bling. Mm. Oh, shit. Right. Rather than commit suicide on the treasury, just cure the units. Oh yeah, morale every time. But Ben-Gurion, who told Mikik about the force field strats? Mikik mistake. Nope, see, we didn't do that. That'll be enough to take on the treasury. Wait, what? Oh, there's no mage guild in the main town! Holy crap, thank goodness all of these guys actually got hit by the slow. For the love of God, ban them all before it's too late. Alright, we'll go into that. Helped. Oh, okay, well, never mind. All of them didn't. This one did. Sorry, we can do this without mana. Although I do laugh that it's almost a full treasury. Oh. Look at that. Oh my god, the morale. Only the elves had gotten morale. Would have gone quicker, but we win. As states, you wish, King. You fucking wish. And now this is awkward. Time to, just chill out, I guess. Forgot where I built the mage guild. I knew I had a mage guild, I just forgot it was in this one. In the leafy hall. I'm gonna spend some quality time in Leaf Hall. Love to move on, but I need to play it safe. No. Here comes the money! Gut. So used to having regular elves, I almost forgot to move those up for the upgraded ones. Today we rode through another small hamlet that had been harvested by a necromancer about a month ago. I buried what was left of the children's bodies. There weren't any adults. They had all been raised to skeletons, I'm sure. I feel so old and tired and angry and unsettled when I see this type of thing. I don't see how Arathia is going to retain the contested lands if they can't protect their people from this horror. I must stay focused on my quest. I found out very painfully I couldn't single-handedly rid the world of evil. The best I can do is help others help themselves. I gave Mayor Delino gold to help resettle people near Clovergreen, where the militia can protect them. I gave him the rest of my coin to help support the militia. The militia are all volunteers, but they still need weapons, equipment, and supplies. Wait for the next turn, Dean! Ribcage! Don't worry. Oh, can I have that ribcage too by any chance? It's for my research. No, what he'd do is say, oh, hey, I have one just like it. No, but it's guarded by Medusa, so I won't be picking it up. Okay, now we have our mana back. Alright, Clancy, let's ride! Because of course. Because of course. Yes, it's pronounced militia. Can't rid the world of evil. People must help themselves. If they turn into skeletons, they must help themselves turn back. Yeah, I don't know what you guys are typing, but it looks funny. Oh, I see if you're taken. Alright, Grendels, carry me to victory! The lion roars once more! What do you expect from this map? Nobody expects to stay in a sink position. What do I expect though? I mean, they're gonna have four towns. The two in the corner are built up and take longer to get to. I hope to be able to take at least one of them on this week. Although I don't remember what the border guards are though. I don't know if my 37 Grandos with expert slowcast will be enough. Gold dragons. Well, rip that idea. Looks like we're taking the devils instead. Swordsman, fight the Pegasi. Forgot to fight that. TP back. Morale on one Pegasus. Oh my. Trihard, what the hell? 46 dwarves, time to recruit Papashko or Freighton, if only. Actually, I don't know. give him that because carrying it isn't worth my time. You're in. Okay, take back what I said. I want to get that as well. Eventually I'm going to have to go there, and I should get the third town that's over there, but in due time, I've got a one. Glad this is actually quite full, or semi-full. Now it's funny, by Krykak's third campaign, he had like 30 attack already. Only fighting these guys. For the XP. To here to actually get my mana back. Don't need to go there. Then I'd like to go and clear something over here out, although it may be a little late to do so. Sendro! No tent! Didn't get back to that town yet. Okay, so clearly the gold dragons are there to keep them from us. Probably similar to the devils. We'll kill the devils. Rush into that zone. It is the pleasant plan of action. Please do something? I ask that he tone down the spamming so I can read the chat. Imp growth grail spotted. Lol. Thank God that worked. I forgot which one I moved. Oh wow, that could have been bad. That's what I'm talking about, Willis. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright, this is going to be an interesting one. My nigga, Sam drew the one true necromancer. Don't put it in slow-mo. King Stennis has found the most artifacts. Meanwhile, there's a very, very scary looking Iceland. That dude is looking buff. Let's fight the doubles. Oh! Alright, at least I didn't double swipe the Grandies. That would have been tragic. Pashka Alkin. Damn, that minus one enemy luck, guys. I don't know what we're gonna do. Yet again, the game gets morale when it's about to hit one of my units. Because when doesn't it? So. Although I doubt they're going to want to fight. Didn't think so. Ooh. These guys get morale. Okay. Moralka. What's my second language? Don't have one. Alright, we're clear. We're clear. Good to go. My ultimate plan. Stay safe, Clancy. You don't do drugs. I'm likely to die because I don't know three languages. Spoken like a true American. Yep. I only speak the American. You got me, guys. I don't want to go there because I don't want to know. Hi there. War unicorns. I think I can fight them. Good, I can cast slow on them. And this should do it. Hopefully the AI doesn't come at me with some bonsai army. Time, 4 hours and 54 minutes. Yes. Hello, JWK. Manus plus Manus equals Stannis. Nope, Stannis is alive regardless. And if he wasn't off getting buff fighting pirates, he'd already have made him bend the knee. Hey, look at that. An anti-magic garrison, my favorite. Alright, Georgie. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it. Bum, 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 bum. Hopefully I see you tomorrow, Georgie. Guess who's not getting morale at the last possible second? These guys! Sandro in sight yet. I beg to differ. I think we're almost there. Well, I mean, once we get through this mission, of course. All of it's undead fun. It's fun dead. Gem, you need more spell power. If only there were stat boosts, I could do it. Or, you know, stat boosts. I think they were stat boosts. Which is life. Reduces the movement penalty for rough terrain by 25%. I don't believe there is any rough terrain in this, so let's go for luck. Why not? We're out of movement. Get them all up there. I believe that allows me to move with maximum possible movement. No, please tell me they're not sleeping. Why did we design that 3D? Let's do it again!
Lol. Why is that a thing? Luck, now we can count on the devils. Lost units in garrison. Why is that a thing? Why? Who designed that?
I mean, I get that they don't want people taking them out of the garrison beforehand, but why is it like that afterwards?
Happens to me all the time.
Damn.
Oh, they lived! Forge me.
Really?
Six centaurs?! One Dreadnought killed six centaurs because I did like min damage.
It's hella dumb. See, look at that. Had to do it again and I lost units. Alright, we're not putting units in the garrison. Yo, garrison. Alright, well, without haste, that's not something I want to do right now. Luckily, you don't have to. Their capital is right here. Don't mind if I do. And there's a free capital. And another first aid tent, since I forgot to buy one earlier. They're all over here. It's fine by me. He's just on the other side of that. Alright. I will be going underground shortly. Now I'm not gonna be able to pull this off. Sigh. Yeah. Well, I guess I get all of that back. That's what that was. Dun, 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 dun. Apparently, I made an impression on the Dejan Borderlords. My elven scouts report the nearest Borderlord seems to be raising an army to challenge our presence near the border. I suspect a vampire scout spotted us when we moved into this area of the contested lands. Dun 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 dun. There it is. I have a better sword. Although that's a better sword. I like how they didn't farm the, neutrals that were there. Alright, Jabarker. Bari Parker. Barkerus. Still wondering why that was their capital. Okay. Lots of Minotaurs and Manticores guard this artifact. I will take it from them by force of arms. No trust for Maria. It's not having immigrants taking the resources and jobs. Hey, I mean, they did build a wall that just wasn't strong enough. Well, that was a wasted sacrifice. See ya! Look at that luck coming in handy. What a roll. What a luck roll. Butter me up, because I'm on a roll. Oh, more luck. No! Not a unicorn. See, this is what happens when these fights take just too damn long. Start to lose units. All that for a hell sword. Okay, I'd rather not fight for that. I will fight for that though. Okay, so that's the way into the next zone. Then we'll have to do this all over again. This is the way down to the final area, which I purposely didn't even allow myself to access. That's why it's there. Because even the AI hasn't gotten down there yet, which is nice to know. Here there be dragons. Not harpies. Whatever will I do? Dun dun. There were only six of them. Yeah, I still didn't take them. Come on. Come on. Yes! That's what I'm talking about, mother. Yes! 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 You can put it on the board! Yes! Yes! Take that, Venomina! Alright, thanks for coming. Tentacles, I will see you tomorrow. Play PS2. Yo, PS2 Hom is best, Hom! A real grace with islands! Dun, dun, dun. Nah, man. Six royal griffins, oh no! Are they underground? Yes, they are. So they are coming. His armies are coming. Not Vidomino, the actual army. Hi there, Vidomino. Gotta get that morale. Gotta get that boom boom morale. Damn it. Well, it was worth a try. Ah, well, I can just go like this. Feel when your silver pegasi are faster than your actual dragons. There they go. Off into the great unknown. Once more onto the bridge. To Shadow Keep. Like the swampland that we don't actually go into, I believe. Screw it. Didn't think so. Bit of the capital, Shadow Keep. View the air. So it's the one guy that actually managed to win the fight to get underground, and it's a couple of. Out over here. Let's take down these guards. Slow them down. Surprise, motherfucker! Hell yeah. It's Queen Raquel! Hey, Noki, we are not the second greatest lord. We are number one. Beautiful.
Ooh,
you didn't realize you could make it down there. How unfortunate. It's not pulling me kick. Let's not put our units in the garrison. Hey, his new capital. Time to find another. Oh, we forgot to split the units. Well, that. Why? War is wonderful. Why? You know what? There's only one true way to fight this siege, which must be inevitable. Go, Freighton! Go! Actually, what does he have? Let's at least find that out. Yeah. You're not winning that one. Protect this house! So, of course, we come one step off after already losing 7 elves, but there's nothing much I can do about much more I can do about that. Actually, you need to go down there. We'll investigate what that one was. And you need to go back here to go and get that. He didn't come! Hey! Look at that, he was scared of Babashka Ufraten.
We did it!
Why not use the blow on Ted? No need. Okay, so he's gonna come up eventually. And the rest are out there. I can only assume their best hero is... Oh no, his best hero is apparently Iceland. Sneak attack his best towns of his best units of the Lich. Alright, Iceland. Let's tussle. You know what? It's tempting. Attack! 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 You suck! Attack! Attack! Oh, he can't meteor shower. How nice. Yeah, alright. Doesn't matter. He attacked. That's not the way to his town, though. It's a town there somewhere. Okay, first of all, let's town pull an Elfwind. Leme Papashka? No. Alright. There it is. Had to make sure where it was. Okay. And Mage Shield level 4. Come on! Resurrection! Yes! There it is, baby! And Armageddon, if we were so inclined, which I'm not. Mm-hmm. Right, I only need to get Gem to level 19. We have a Tree of Knowledge to get it up to level 20. Now all there really is to hope for is that the AI does not have the ability to take this town right now. Okay. Maybe he doesn't even have an army enough to take it out? Though I doubt that. would take that shield, but I'd rather just take gem to conquer. Oh, one step. Oh, there's the army. Eagle Eye, no thanks.
Gundula!
Anime dead! Dedicate this room to Gundula. Alright guys, but I think we are doing fairly well. I think we might have the AI. Alright. I had another dream about Amanda last night. I think the dreams are real, and she's communicating with me by magic! She asked me how I was faring. I told her I had recovered the amulet for Sandro and agreed to help his master, Ethric, find a vampire's cowl and a pair of dead man's boots. Shaking with fury, I told her about the harvest thing, and how I was trying to help the villagers in this area. She just looked at me with her wise, calm eyes and advised me to be careful, very careful about what I was doing, and it wouldn't be like the last time. Damn sorcerer, not even knowing what's going on here. Hey, there's Straker next to Grave Raven. Okay, we got him. Just take this down first, so that Straker has no room to retreat. Goodbye, Raquel. And Blackota. I'll take the losses. Alright, there's level 19. And no, they didn't build it up. Fair enough. And now, wait. Just to make sure. No, there is someone right to the south of here. Genova? Get a spell book over. Alright, well, he's trapped. He's trapped, and I get the first move, and I can just magic arrow that one skeleton. Surprise! I miss my heroes that actually have good stats. Yes, enough for one magic arrow, it would seem. Yep. Alright, they haven't been vanquished because they still have the one guy. Perky, magic last night. Star King, you're still here. There's Jabarcus too! I'm dreaming about Amanda. I'd rather not. Alright, see ya, Hyper. What do you think? We need to find out our windmills. I'll be right back. Now you get the necro theme. There you go. Don't worry, guys, I washed my hands. Central campaign any minute now. Only one more scenario. Hey, Danny Danny, welcome to the stream. Hey, Mia Pal, absolutely. Some amazing music in this game. I remember listening to this when I played Stronghold. Business. First, let's go this way. See if we can actually pull this off. Should be taking a lot of this with Clancer. Ah, you wish. That's the wrong number! Oh! There it is! Red has been vanquished. We have done it. This map has no, it doesn't, Gandalf. Snow theme is best theme. Nah, man. That's one of them. Oh my god. Thank you, everybody who keeps following us. So appreciative. We really are growing.
Your power grows. Your channel grows.
Alright. Several Lafridi. Dragon. Sorry, we actually got them. Day 7, nonetheless. Oh my god, look! We can actually buff our skills! Wow! I didn't even get this. Oh wow. You know, I can't remember when the last time I actually explored this map was. Really interesting stuff on it. Dun, 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 dun. It's implosion. Thank you. Thank you, 3DO. Have intelligence, let's take the spell power. Again, it's rare that I actually do that, but wait. We need to go to the last one. Let's go and get the Ardies. Watch Nova. Thank you. Dun. Then which is the one? This one, right? Yes. Brave Raven. And now let's give Clancy the army. Well, yeah, Aza, but that's because they're not Heroes 3. Dun, 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 dun. How do I follow? Dun, 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 dun. I'm starting mine earlier tomorrow, Peter. MW2 shirt. No, Gandalf, we're exploring it is going to allow me to actually build up the mage guilds and learn level 4 and 5 spells, which we desperately need. And it will also allow me to buff stats, because there are actually stat boosters in this scenario. I know, crazy. Hey, look at that, a windmill. No, not a 24-hour stream tomorrow. No, and not on New Year's. Yes, Jacobs, very likely an 11 AM stream tomorrow. Very likely, because I don't have to do both of my coaching jobs tomorrow, I only have one. Stat boosters, I know Zalta, they're actually in this mission! I was thinking about things today. What is this, Kingdom Hearts? Sometimes I just refuse to think about certain things, but it hurts too much, and besides, I feel more settled now. I don't think it's wrong to hate the hateful or not forgive the unforgivable. What I think is wrong is to let that hating and unforgiving turn a person into the thing they hate or won't forgive. I won't make that mistake again. I won't be like them. What is this? Who wrote that? Come on, who wrote that? No! No, Jacobs! Now it's happening! Hey, the known world is auto-hosting us. Even though he's not here, thank you, Mikik, for your salty host. There's where the end of it is. And look, a Library of Enlightenment! And a Celestial Necklace of Bliss guarded by actually powerful creatures. Also, a tope that the game didn't take. The game did take the mine, though. Let's actually take Mephala. Or, can I even get down there? Probably not. Now that I'm looking at it. That's unfortunate. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. So I'm not mistaken, the external dwellings are increasing that. So resource silo. Go, Clancy, go. Go, Clancy, go. Sorcery, I don't need that. Want water magic.
24-hour Mika go.
Oh, there is not going to be a 24-hour stream tomorrow. You're all going to be sadly disappointed if you expect it. I see, he beat that guard, but he couldn't beat the mant, of course. Slots of sleeping dragons around the relic. And just to show you what's there... Yeah. That's right. And that's why the AI didn't pick that up. I think there's a windmill out there, if I'm not mistaken. I'd rather have the windmills at this point. Gold, I think I'm good on. Believe what you want, guys. Fine, jeez, wait for me to freaking level up. Now, if you look closely, this is why you're able to cheese it. All you need is the green border guard and like 40,000 gold to actually free Taric, and because the game gives you the town portal scroll, if I had wanted to, I could have just built up an army up here, chilled up in Leafall, waited for the AI to go this way, slipped in behind them, cut through this garrison, gone straight into the subterranean gate, and just done it myself. Bada bing, bada boom, mission's done for you. Forgot to build that in the last time. What's a gox up here? 1 million second stream! Hey, there was a windmill there. States, baby. Here comes the money. Dalla dalla. Damn. Oh, God. No sleep until you complete all campaigns. No. Look at that beauty. That actually could have worked. Now we have to know. Clancy's Lord Fyatt arrived today. What a pleasant surprise! He claimed he was on a hunting trip and winked at me. This is the first chance I had to talk to him, and I liked him a lot. Ooh. Talked about the forest, animals, and people. Just before he left, he said he would like for me to think about joining the Avli forces as a hero working for either him or another Avli lord. He told me to send him a messenger with my thoughts on the matter in a few days. damage. I'm trying to keep contained here. Come on.
Swiggity swooty hunting for that booty.
Don't believe there's actually somewhere to sacrifice Artie's on this map, which is why I'm not gonna build more. Lots of beholders possessively guard this spyglass. For reasons unknown. A garden of statues warns of the temper of the Medusa guarding this artifact. Interesting. It's all three of them. I wanted to write Lord Fiat right after his visit, but I forced myself to let some time pass. I finally wrote him today and that I would be happy to join his forces, but needed to finish gathering the items Etheric wanted first. I think he will understand. I'll just have to wait and see.
Wait and see. Wait and see.
Dog. Doggy dog dog. Just out a week at the dog. There we go. Such worth, much wow. Wonder, did I actually get... Have I gotten a town portal in any of the things? Not yet. Come on, game. Don't do me like that. I know there's another scroll on the next map, but no one wants to play it like that. The 3-day rule, never text back immediately. Dun, da, da, da. Man, is the Stannis. Thank you. I wonder why I don't have enough gems. Forgot I wasn't able to take that earlier on. I received a letter from Lord Fiat that I look, 3 more days. I had to open it right away. It formally invited me to join his forces as a general as soon as my promise to Sandra was fulfilled. He said some flattering things that made me laugh. That elf lord is also a charmer. It is going to be a pleasure working for him. Oh my, is there another gem campaign after this one? No! This is it. She comes back in brief appearances. This is Gem's shining moment. Alright, we can level them both up now. Gem Gambling Marathon. We're hyping for Sandra. We're close. There's only one more. Replay the gem campaign if you want to win it on 1-1-1. First would have finished. Well, I need 10 gems. You can gain no more experience. So give her everything you just got. Water magic! We did it! It came a little too late, but we got it. Dun 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 dun. Let's take these out just to speed up my way. Yep. I like how they gave the game peasants to go farm. Farm skellies off of, and the game just didn't take them all the way off. Game didn't take itself up in the offer. Oh! Oh. That was. Oh, wait, maybe right there. Dark Cloud. Hey, there we go. Here's a secret area with a stat boost. A stat boost, but still a stat boost. Alright, Clancy, you need to go and start taking yourself to other places. Water magic! One day I see all the maps. Chris has the force. Expert summon boat, we did it! You're out. Oh no, Pudik, you're gonna miss Sandro! Damn, only 23 viewers. See what Gems Campaign does to us. Wrecks the viewer. To go from... I guess there's no other one. That's just gonna lead us out to there, now that I realize where it links. Alright, so, I guess all that's left is... right in there. Yeah, we'll take that one. Shadow Keep. Take that, sleeping dragons. $40,000 gold. And there is Tarek with the vampire's cowl. Now why they chose Leaf Hall as the castle you needed to bring it to, I will never understand. That's Leaf Hall. It's also specifically why I made sure to get Gem the spells from Leaf Hall before getting this. Shadow Keep. Let's just store the army because we don't need it anymore. Grab the spells. Dark Cloud. Grab the spells. Brave Raven. Border. And Bothia. Now we just take Clancy to the other stat boosts. Full dragon growth plus 5. Didn't even have to teach him spells. See that? And we went.